Could Amir King contract McGregor into an MMA fight? Amir, he wants to step in there with an MMA fight against McGregor.
I mean, Amir Khan showed you last time he could trick anybody in the ring to do anything. He ain't scared to get in there. That's for sure. So,
what do you make of Canelo?
Worth watching anymore?
Yeah, he worth watching because he got a heart of gold. Of course, he worth watching.
Canelo and Smith, is it a mismatch or is it a lot more competitive?
Man, listen, I don't even know Smith.
A lot of people do.
Honestly, dude, I'm so mad. And hurt again by the sport because we can't keep doing this. You understand me? Why we can't keep putting these fights off tomorrow? We waiting for the right time. Because a lot of time when the right time we think comes, the fight is a dud. So we can't keep doing that. Everybody's hot and salivating for the fight right now.
Yeah. Would Canelo and Khan be a mismatch right now?
That was a mismatch.
Oh, they're still
Hey, is that the biggest fight that we can look for, Canelo Triple G, or is there another big fight that we could kind of look? Because the boxing.
Kovalev War gonna be big. Now, don't overlook that. Kovalev War gonna be nice.
Who you got in that?
Nice. I mean, right now War looks more like a winner to me, but Kovalev has a punch, so you can never count Kovalev out. You understand me? And he has a heart too. So, listen, don't you think that John David Jackson and Kovalev aren't in the gym now, trying to figure out how to make up for those mistakes that he made against Chilembo because they know they have to in order to fight Ward. So don't think that he's going to go out there and just lay down because he's not.
John David Jackson told me once that he said Ward makes 4 crucial mistakes. Do you see any mistakes in his game, Roy? Do you know what he's talking about?
That's
at all?
That's my homie, dog. I don't see no mistakes in my homie game. Ward, my homie. Yo, I ain't never seen no mistakes in his game. You feel me? That's my homie. Hey, I'm COVID left my country, man, so I can't say nothing about him too much. You feel me? I got to be cool, so I got to stay kind of in the middle. You feel me? Yaruski, you know?
What's that? What is and fell on the test, that whole controversy.
Well, you know, with the way things have been going with them having some issues, I think a few laws may have changed or something for them. And, you know, they always, you know, they had some issues with the Olympics and all. So, you know,
I heard the whole team.
Yeah,
not
so you'd expect because of that type of issue. But, I mean, the laws are changing every day. You never know what you can, what you can't. So, you know, it's hard to say.
Are you going
to
have a farewell fight out there as well?
Of course. In Russia?
Yeah.
I don't know. I might. I'm thinking about it. All right.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
Thanks, Roy. So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Sekback. Take a step back.